You're in the lab, and even though, you know, we're making pastry cream, there's just so much going on. You have to understand the relationship of the ingredients, the relationship of the room, the oven. I mean, everything is, you know, timed and exact, and it is a science, but everybody can learn that science. It's not an elite knowledge.
I just came to go to culinary school. I didn't come to do baking and pastry, and I had really little to no interest. But everything that she teaches about, you can tell how passionate she is about it. She drew me into it.
Chef Stacy really gave me a greater appreciation for baking. Before, I was just like, didn't understand why things didn't turn out right. And it's because there's a science, and it's an art, and there's technique.
There's always that reason behind it, why this flour does this to this product, and you know, why, you know, cold butter needs to be used for this as opposed to melted butter. You know, she definitely is all about the why and things and trying to help us to understand the science behind things.
When mistakes happen, it's perfect because baking, the science doesn't lie, and so we can look at it and learn from it, and that's gorgeous.
She's really positive, really motivating.
She really, honestly, truly cares about all of her students.
She is here to see you succeed, and she's proud of her students.
They're hungry for that knowledge, and so we can just kind of, you know, it's like, yeah, 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 you know, we just like bounce off of each other.
She just has such pride in what she does.
That's food. If you're not having fun and enjoying it, then why do it?
She just smiles about everything, and she makes it fun for everyone.
What I want for my students is that I don't want them to be recipe readers. What's the fun in that? You should be able to, you know, tweak and create your own and look at a recipe and understand why it would or wouldn't work. If you know the science behind your ingredients, you know, as long as you understand what you're doing, then you can do anything.